Masks are now required indoors in Miami-Dade County facilities, regardless of your vaccination status. Mayor Daniela Levine Cava says the requirement takes effect immediately, despite the state law that limits local pandemic mandates. The mayor also urged people not vaccinated to get vaccinated.
Please get the shot as soon as you can to protect yourselves and your loved ones.
Mayor Cava also strongly recommending residents wear masks when in large crowds or in enclosed spaces.